Here we're taking a walk around, not just on a Sebring convertible. This is an 05 Sebring convertible, Walter Pike edition, 12,000 miles. Smells brand new on the inside, never smoked in, no cuts or scrapes. The car looks like it's a brand new car. With 12,000 miles, it's gonna ride like a brand new car. Plus you get anti-lock brakes, traction control, keyless entry, CD changer. But the best part, besides a great color combination, silver, gray leather, black convertible top, is you have, which you don't find in a lot of these cars, factory navigation system. Let's take a look at the back. The back, very well. Could be very few people ever sat in here. Look at that. And with the two-tone gray leather, phenomenal. I mean, just gorgeous. And over here, you do have the power windows, power door locks, power mirrors over here. You can pop the trunk with the button over here or from the remote. Power seat for the driver's side. Now let's get in. I do want to show you, you do have steering wheel radio controls on the back. What I also want to do is turn the car on so you can see that all the lights turn on and off as they're supposed to. And there's your button for the traction control. And turn it on, it's going to read the nav disc. CD changer is right underneath it. You press enter. And if you just want the map, there you go. This is a super clean, super nice car. And to make it even better, I'm going to show you with the top down. Very few simple steps. One, two, see this? That was about a 12 second operation to get the top down. And it's going to take just as short to get it back up. Now, where else are you going to be when you're driving a convertible, where if it's going to start raining, or if it's too hot, or you just need to put the top up for to make a phone call? How? Look at this. You can just pull over to the side of the road, quickly put it up, down, but you're done. Well, I hope I was able to get everything in the video that you would want to see. And I hope you come down and take it for a test drive, because I'm sure you're going to fall in love with this. And with that being said, I want to thank you for taking out your time for watching the video. If there's anything else that I can help you with, please don't hesitate to ask. Thank you.